Right now, you can apply for emergency rental assistance. To qualify, you must have a loss of income related to COVID-19 and likely to become homeless within the next 30 days without any financial assistance. The money will be reserved for those with the greatest need, and it'll be given directly to the landlord. You can find a link to apply on WDSU.com.
And right now, the left.